Well, well, well. If it isn't the godmother herself, you hurt me. You slip me up.
Not as hurt as you would have been had Warren found you.
I didn't shoot Warren, Norma.
Oh, I'm not suggesting you planned it. I mean, you're an impressive pair of biceps, but you're hardly a mastermind.
Is that so?
However, I hear you have a new bride who might well be up to it. You know, I had a level of respect for Fraser Black. We managed to coexist peacefully because he was clever enough to know that if he ever crossed a line with me, that would have been the end for him. But Grace is different to her dad. And I don't know if she's crazy enough to try and take out my son.
Neither me or Grace had anything to do with what happened to Warren.
Well, as far as last night goes, I just needed you out of the way so I could get Warren away from you.
Yeah? Well, that's all well and good, but your little scheme caused hell for me and my brother, and more importantly, my daughter.
Not my problem. So Warren is gone for now, but he will be back. And he will find out who tried to kill him. So if it had anything to do with you and your bride, you better start running now.
For the last time, it wasn't me. And I ain't going nowhere.
It's your funeral.